By 2030, India is targeting to meet 50% of its energy requirements from renewable energy. This will help us to reduce the total projected carbon emissions by 1 billion ton from 2.8 GT as of 2021. Join us to know more at Sterling & Wilson Present, Scripting a Renewable Future on 10th of February in New Delhi.